Hey everyone, it's Mayor Robert Garcia. We're here in District 3, actually on 2nd Street in Belmont Shore, and it's been great to walk around this whole week. We've talked to business owners on this street, talked about how great the economy is turning around for them. We talked to neighbors at their door, just chatting about how they love the infrastructure improvements. And most importantly, we've been going to schools, talking to seniors, talking to students, and just getting an idea of how people feel about Long Beach in District 3. As someone that lived here for a really, really long time in this district, I just love reconnecting with old friends. So keep watching the Go Long Beach tour.
I think it's amazing. It gets the students involved, it gets the parents involved. There was a lot of discussion at home. The children came in this morning thrilled, and they had a lot of questions to ask and things to share, so it was really nice.
He was mostly curious about class size. What the mayor wanted to know is how many students we serve in the preschool program through the Child Development Center, and across the 27 sites, we serve over 2,000 families, both in a subsidized and fee-based program.
I think a lot of our businesses, you know, were really good about asking questions and, letting him know what the climate is down here also in this part of town.
I usually, you know, put my head down, go back to the kitchen and work or go to the office and go home. But for him to hear his point of view from a different perspective is a very interesting, yeah.
He asked how the traffic has been in the area in the past year and how we've seen things, whether it's growing or declining in the past year. And I know a lot of changes have been happening on this street, so we're looking forward to seeing what's going to be coming in and hopefully will help grow business even more.
To hear what everybody else is going through and then to hear the response from the mayor and his team and how they can help us. It showed a path that we can all utilize to become better at what we do.
This has been a great week with the Go Long Beach Tour. We hope you're following along. Check out the YouTube page, check out the social media, and see us in District 4.